Poetic.
Hi guys, so today I'm going to play Triple Pursuit Harry Potter. And the way this game works, on your turn, roll the die to decide the category color. Another player takes the front card and reads you the question from the category. If you answer correctly, the card goes back to the back of the deck. Roll the die again to go for a wedge question. This time, if you answer the question correctly, keep the card in front of you. To win another card, you must correctly answer a question on a new card, then correctly answer the wedge question on the next card. Keep going until you get an answer wrong. This ends your turn. Winning the game, the first person to collect 6 cards, correctly answer 12 questions, wins the game. Okay, so uses. It's the plant that Harry uses, but I can't remember the name of it anymore. I don't remember anymore. Boomslang skin and lace. Lace wing flies. Okay, I have no idea. Those two go back in mind. Orange is the next category. Whose wizard card does Harry find in his chocolate frog the first time he opens one? Dumbledore. Oh, red. Oh, yeah.